Hop up. Say something cool. Tell them about Rachel's good driving on the bushwalker ride.
Rachel's a very good driver.
And
she only slides out sometimes. And when she does, it's really exciting. And she's obviously very, very safe. All the time. And she would never take a risk. Especially not in James's car. Which is a totally hot car. You never want to hurt it.
I thought that was coming our way.